Sensing, Listening, Sounding, 1992, by Pauline Oliveros. Make a circle with a group. Lie on the ground or floor, on your back with your head towards the center of the room. As you feel the support of the ground or floor underneath, can you imagine sensing the weight of your body as it subtly shifts in response to the pull of gravity? Can you imagine sensing the subtlest vibrations of the ground or floor that is supporting you? Can you imagine your body merging with the ground or floor? Can you imagine listening to all that is sounding as if your body were the whole earth? There might be the sounds of your own thoughts or of your body, natural sounds of birds or animals, voices, sounds of electrical appliances and machines. Some sounds might be very faint, some very intense, some continuous, and some intermittent. As you are listening globally, can you imagine that you can use any sound that you hear as a cue, either to relax your body more deeply or to energize it? As you sense the results of this exercise, can you imagine including more and more of the whole field of sound in your listening? Near sounds, far sounds, internal sounds, remembered sounds, imagined sounds. As you become more and more able to use any sound, whether faint, ordinary, or intense, to relax or energize the body, can you imagine becoming increasingly aware of all the sounds possible to hear in any moment? Can you imagine allowing yourself to express the sound of your breath as you continue your global listening and deeper breathing? Can you imagine expressing any sound that comes naturally with your voice? Can you imagine continuing this sonic meditation by sensing, listening, breathing, and sounding? Can you imagine that you are sound?